Oh, I'm trying to see. Is it on? Is it on, honey? Is this thing recording? Let me tag Madison here then. What's up, YouTube land, Twitter land, Instagram land, Snapchat, Grindr, Scruff, BGC, Jack, Facebook, Periscope, and last but not least, every single one of my Christian mingle and the lands all across the land. This is your girl, T.S. Madison. I'm coming to you loud, live, and always, and forever, in the color from the car. Y'all, I'm back in the car, girl, honey. You know, I want to know what y'all dinner plans hitting on tonight, honey. Because, listen, we was just sitting in the house chilling, and Miss Mary was like, ooh, I'm hungry.
Oh, dear, you did that.
Miss Mary said, ooh, I'm hungry, child. Miss Mary said, honey, she was like, Sherman. I said, what?
I didn't tell you that, bro.
She said, Sherman. I said, what, Miss Mary? What?
Stuff in it.
What?
You don't want to eat.
Sherman. I was like, what?
I want these little wild
blackberries. Sherman. You know. I was like, Mama.
Oh,
anyway, child, so we out and about, girl, honey. So I'm about to go grab us a plate, girl. And I'm going to grab us a plate. Chew the plate. Then come back to the crib because I got something to do tonight, you know. So I'm going to grab me a plate, come back to the house. I was going to see, Felicity called me in a little while because I was going to see Deadpool Part 2. But I got to ride through there and see if it's a lot of colored folk out there because I don't be liking to be at the movie theater when there be a whole bunch of colored folk because them folks be getting on my nerves, child. You know, just be all them babies. Why y'all go out there to the movie theater with all them babies and things crying? Babies just crying. Baby, when I tell you I was watching Richard Anthony Flowers today.
Police right here.
Mama, I see the police. You scared? You ain't got your driver's license?
I ain't got my seatbelt on.
You ain't got your driver's license?
I keep my driver's license.
You got your driver's license?
I sure do.
Well, listen.
Alice is sitting there.
I see Alice. But listen, this is the question right here. Do you got your driver's license?
Why?
Because if I got to jump out the car, you got to drive off and come pick me up. So he ain't going to catch me. Because I'm leaving the wig, the bra, the panties, everything. When he
where
see me,
going?
I need to turn around and go the other way. You scared me about the police.
Cop.
Yeah, scared me about the police. I'm leaving the wig, the bra, the panties, everything, baby. All he gonna see is a stocking cap.
He already just got somebody.
Who he got, mama?
He come seeing.
Who he got? Oh, yeah, somebody just zoomed on.
They didn't see it.
Ooh.
There you
ooh.
Go.
Ooh, we're good. I'm glad he doing that because I could bustle you right here in the road like this and ain't got to even worry about him no more. I can bustle you right
wow,
here.
Wow, they didn't see him up in the trees.
Mm-mm, we ain't see him either. You the one spotting him. You got them police. You got them Alice eyes.
Whatever.
You got them Alice eyes.
So I need my contacts in.
You got them Alice eyes.
I need my contacts.
Oh, you must have been a beautiful baby. You must have been a beautiful child. Mama, don't Renee sent you some stuff over here. So, because I know Renee keep messaging you, and Renee keep messaging me.
Thank you, Renee.
Renee Nash, mama.
Nash.
Renee.
Ooh, I'm bad with names. You know that.
Listen, I told y'all this in a video before. I said, listen, don't you let Miss Murray. Don't you dare, nowhere, no time in your life. And when my best friend, Miss E, was alive, I say, listen, don't you give Miss Mary your name because she will get up. She will never, ever have your name correct. Don't you never give her your name. And don't hold that against her because she mess up her own name because she think her name Maria, actually. Maria Consuela Gonzalez. Don't give Miss Mary your name. And don't let Miss E pick your eye. Don't you let Miss E pick you out in a lineup. God bless her soul. I know she in heaven. I know she up there in heaven picking out folks down here in the lineup. Say, yo, he next or she next. Like, no. No, Lord, don't give Miss E that job. Because, honey, if it's time for them to go, she may pick the wrong person. Hey.
Better slow it down and maybe another Alice sitting around.
Oh, child, Miss Mira, I ain't doing but 35 miles an hour. I ain't doing but 35. Yeah. Miss Mary will tear your name up. Miss Mary, every person that I met, listen, even Tony came out here to meet me. Tony was out here Tony Carter, where you at, Miss Mary? Like, what your name? Hey, baby. Hey. The way I get Miss Mary to remember all the BQs that come to the house, all the butch queens that come out there to the house. I tell Miss Mary, I say, Mama, that's the one with the big old ding-a-ling. She like, oh, okay. I always do that to her. I say, Mama, they say he got a big ding-a-ling. And she be like, oh, okay, that one.
That don't excite me.
I know it don't excite you, but I still tell you about that one or two of them that come over there to the house. I say, Mama, that one got a real big. Now, that one got a big ding-a-ling, but that one right there got a real big old. Curtis? Oh, here it go. Yeah, so back to what I was saying. I don't know if y'all heard me. But, yeah, that's how I distinguish the men that come to the house. Like, the butch queens that come out there to the house, the gay boys. By distinguishing, I'd be like, well, Mama, this one got a big old ding-a-ling. But that one got a real big ding-a-ling. And that one, I don't know about that one. They say, you know, I stop like that. They say, oh, that one. You know, Mama, the one I say, they say. Like, oh.
That ain't my business.
I know it ain't your business, but you know when I say, Mama, you know the one I told you with the big old giant ding-a-ling. You be like, oh, that one. Hey, baby, how you doing? I'm like, the store, there it go. There it go right there. Hold on, let me go into the store and pick up my stuff. Hold on a moment, y'all. Y'all talk to Miss Mary for a second. Y'all talk to Miss Mary. Miss Mary, say a prayer for him.
I ain't got nothing to say, y'all. I don't.
Say a prayer for him, Miss Mary.
Hey. I don't have nothing to say. Hello. You working? Or you doing over to? To the hospital. Okay. Hi, Samantha. Oh my God, what is that?
Girl, what you was in there talking about these folks watching, looking at you on the phone?
I told you I ain't got none of huh? Oh my God, who's that?
Oh.
Oh my God.
Girl.
I ain't talked to you in a couple of days. I got a birthday gift for you. Cause I know I won't be there for your birthday. I won't be there and got home.
How y'all doing?
By the time your birthday.
How y'all doing?
None of your business. Just worry about it when that time comes.
Okay, so Renee, this is what Renee, I went in the store. Renee, all this stuff is for Miss Mary.
Listen, let me call you.
Wait
back.
A minute, this ain't my name on it. Now, hold on. This got what? My name on it. Oh, no, this from Jay Lee's Corner. This mine. This ain't yours. Oh, this mine. This from Jay Lee's Corner.
Like
this
mine.
This from Miss Mary.
Oh, it did? Oh, my God.
What is this, Mom?
Open it. Let's see.
Renee, all right, what is this?
Let me call you back, baby.
Renee,
somebody sent me a gift here.
Renee, what is this?
I told her don't do that.
Renee, what is this you done sent,
okay,
Miss Mary?
My love.
What is this,
baby.
Renee? Is Renee out here?
Oh, my God, boo.
Renee, what is this you done sent? Oh, but she a tear gift open. She'll tear gift open. Miss Mary will tear a gift open, baby.
If it's mine.
Mama, you can move the seatbelt real quick. It ain't like you always have it. Oh.
I'm so sorry.
Why you
talking
hit me?
Too much.
Let me see what you done got. What Renee done sent you, girl? What is that?
I don't know.
Oh.
Oh, my God.
What is that? I had to come all the way out here to the store to get this stuff over here. Renee, you ain't sent me nothing. Renee,
oh
you
God.
Ain't. What is it? How? Oh, there go you a mess. Mama, you may have to open the door. That's a
oh
big old
God.
Gift.
They flowers, boo.
Oh. My, Renee, this gonna look good in my house. This,
Renee, I told you don't have to do that, baby.
Yeah.
Oh, my God. Two things of roses.
Renee, you spun a coin on these roses. These
you
came from
you don't have to do that, my love. You already showed me by your kind words that you encouraged me. And that I said something to bless you, that's enough for me.
We got to take that home, put that in some water.
Pretty boy, I can't open it up.
Mama, how you going to open it from the top?
No, you got to unloose this.
Mm-mm.
Ooh.
You gotta... Oh. So you just going to tear the package up like that?
Mm-hmm. You finna go home anyway.
I'm going to pick us up a plate.
I wanted to see them. Oh, they old mug when you
put them in water.
See, Renee? I'm so sorry, baby.
Mm-hmm. Oh, they smell good.
Mm-hmm.
Let me put some lipstick on because they talk about something. You had on a nice lip in there, and that's actually, you supposed to tell them that came from the crayon.
This is crayon.
Crayon.
Who?
I told y'all don't tell
them. Crayola. Thank you, baby, for my flowers. I really appreciate.
She left a message for you right there.
Everything that's been given to me, I know it's God that touches heart. Okay, you do the reading.
I ain't finna read that. That wasn't for me. She didn't send me nothing.
But you know I miss sending my love in these flowers while you're still here. I hope they're all as beautiful to you
as you are to
me. Thank you, Renee.
Yes, Renee.
Thank you, my love.
Yes. Now, I really wish Renee sent you $20 so you could give me back my lipstick that you took from the crayon case. That's the lipstick from... You know what? I'm feeling real exotic. I might want to...
Oh, my God. When I get home, I'll pull them out of here.
Well, you got to put them on the vase.
It's a vase in here.
It is?
Yeah.
Oh, Renee, you spun a nasty coin for that.
I told her don't do that.
Because I send you flowers all the time, and that stuff be high. Higher than a gallon of gas. Let me see, I'm feeling real exotic, Mom.
Until we get home.
You ain't feeling me being exotic with
that. Thank you, my love.
Let me try to be exotic. Yeah.
I know everything I get, it come from the Lord.
Let me see my... Those flowers came
touch
from the
heart.
Lord.
God touch hearts, boo.
The flowers that came from
everything
the Lord.
Everything good in your life come from the Lord.
Oh, that means that he took a good out of this world. He took a good out of this world. He took a good out of this world.
No root has been set.
What did I do? Don't get jealous.
Girl. Yes, L. Anderson, I do read the comments. Yes, I do. But I don't read them like that all the time, honey. I read them here and there, you know. But I'm finna put on me. I got an exotic lip that I wonder how this gonna look on me when I walk in the store with this on. You know what? I don't really want to put this on because this stuff gonna dry on my lip.
Oh, you can't bend these up, baby. Put that back down, please. Thank you. That's so kind of you. You shall be blessed. Bless you, be.
I gotta put on some lipstick.
Okay,
I
now
know.
What was the company name? Crayola.
Crayon case, mama.
Crayon, and it's called Wet That.
It's called, let me see.
It say Wet That. W-E-T-D is
let
got...
Let me see it.
It's got... That's what you told me it said.
But let me see the bottom of the lipstick. Because where you put it. Because it wasn't yours anyway to start out with. It was mine.
You told me if it's something I like and I want it,
Yeah, it's called.
You
have wet.
You looked at it funny, but I asked you, could please write the girl and ask her how much it is where I can order me one. Wet that.
It's called wet that.
Wet that.
Wet that.
But I asked for you not, with it.
What you add on top of so it don't dry them lips out? You don't want them lips dry, do you, mama?
No.
Mm-hmm.
No.
You don't like them dry. See, now I bought this. Listen, this thing. I bought this. I love this lipstick right here, mama. This is one of my favorite lipsticks. Like, when I want to read somebody real good, I love this lipstick right here. This lipstick is from MAC, and it's called Sin. I love this lipstick. I love
it. What?
It's called Sin. Oh, Father God.
Thank you, Renee.
You
done sent me some nice gifts.
Oh, Father God, forgive me for sinning right now.
All of them. A lot of them have done some sweet, kind things.
Mm-hmm.
I ain't finna be crying today. I don't want to be crying.
Oh, Father God.
That was a beautiful.
Ooh. See how these lips just are seeing. What's wrong with your mouth? What's wrong with
that's
your
that's that matted lipstick.
What's wrong with your belly,
that's
right?
That's that matted lip, that one called matted, right?
Matte.
I don't like those too much.
I love this. This one of my lips right
like
here.
I don't like the dry one. I like the one.
Well, this stuff right here be dry. The ones that go wet to dry. I don't really care too much for them wet to dry ones because, girl, my lips be getting all. I got fat lips. You know, make a nigga do backflips.
It cracks.
I got my shirts and stuff.
What's that?
These shirts came from me. These came from my girl, Jay Lee's Corner.
You have a lot of gift that when Miss E died, with all the stuff that was going on,
mm-hmm.
and I had made a list of the gifts. Some of them was perishable gifts. I had to put some of them out, but I wrote you a list to tell everybody thank you.
Yes,
I tried to do
on.
It.
Let me see what JD done got me. Yes.
Let me see.
Oh, this a t-shirt, honey.
What it say? It got writing on it.
What it say?
I'm fat.
Uh-huh.
Fierce, amazing, and talented.
That's right.
Amen.
I'm fat, fierce, amazing,
ain't
and talented.
What's wrong with your size don't make who you is.
Oh, yes, I will be rocking this when I'm reading something at home. Miss Mary.
Size don't make you. It's beautiful, big women.
Yes, J. Lee's Corner. Yes, please follow my girl, J. Lee's Corner on YouTube. J.Lee's.Corner@gmail.com. Come on, girl. Be big, beautiful, intelligent, and
right.
Gifted. I'm fat. Fierce, amazing, and talented. Yes, God, honey.
It all ain't fat. It's some big bone. Right in the right place.
Listen, this Atlanta. Niggas like fat, bad body girls here. That's why I always encourage a fat, bad
like
body
t-shirts.
Girl. I always encourage a fat, bad body girl like to this. Never have a stank hole. Because niggas like big women's here in Atlanta. You all like this shirt.
Yeah. Trying to see what is be big, beautiful, intelligent, and gifted. I like the shirt.
Yeah. And even if you a queen, don't be a fat queen with a stanking black in between your legs.
Don't start that.
Mom, I'm talking about just don't be fat and sour. Don't do that.
Nobody should be sour.
This Atlanta. These men like fat women here. They love that. And fat women ain't got no business. Not having their hygiene together. Instead, they don't have no business. They don't have no business having their hygiene together. You fat. You supposed to keep that thing on fleek. Keep that thing on fleek. If you can't, child, keep you some. What is it? A ptosis? Is it a ptosis that be going on in between? Maybe them black marks in between the churro legs. Maybe that in betwixt.
You should get on something else.
I'm just saying, you ain't got no business being big and sour. None. Not in Atlanta. Can't do it. I accept the fact that I'm fat. I'm a fat queen. I accept that. That's what I accept. These are things that I understand. This is stuff that I don't come to grips with.
Well, because you're big on me, you have to be sloppy. Look sloppy. Keep yourself neat.
You don't got to be that way. As a queen, as a woman. Okay, you don't have to be like that, girl. And you don't have to have low self-esteem and giving niggas your money. Yeah. You ain't got to do that. Like, girl, it's a new day. Especially a new day when a transsexual out here in these streets never ever paying for
I don't feel that should be easy to let them never ever out here in these streets
paying no nigga to be
here. Because men take that when you big, they feel like you got low self-esteem. And they can treat you any kind of way and do you any kind of way.
They do, mama, they do.
But I never was with that bull. I'm sorry, I look good, big, small, whatever.
They do. It's the difference when you big and you got a pretty face, though. But when you big and you... Anyway, so back to what I was saying earlier, girl. Miss Mary had the one to get hold nasty plate, girl, huh? She was sitting up in the house. She was like, girl, I'm home.
You the one come down and say, I was laying up being relaxing, enjoying myself right there. You said that. Because it's stuff right there you can eat on in the refrigerator.
Yeah, because you will come down here and cook a whole nasty meal.
I don't have no problem with cooking, boo, because I know you don't get my cooking.
Mm-hmm.
You don't get it because I don't see you that often.
I don't. Look, I'm going back to cooking because they've been asking. Mama, I ain't worried about Alice. Them people that they, somebody said we got, hey, Rashad, I see them. Them people said that we got a beautiful relationship. Child, you don't even know how this had them.
God, how what this y'all manifested see now like is it's because of the Lord, not because of.
Baby.
It's been because of the Lord because
baby.
I couldn't stand boo.
Baby. It was a time, baby.
I couldn't stand boo.
It was a time, baby.
Oh, yes.
I used to want to put them hands
well,
on this.
Well, change the head. You could have. I done told you. Anytime you feel froggy, to try to put your hands over here on
it
me.
It was a time, baby. I used to want to lay hands.
I guarantee you won't live to tell nobody.
It was times I used to want to anoint. I used to want to anoint Miss Mary's cakes, baby.
Well, baby, you been anointed.
I used to want to put them paws on her, baby. But you're not.
I told you anytime. God makes a difference. He helped you. He helped me.
He's on his way.
He helped me. That's all I can tell you. Prayer changed things.
Mm-hmm.
I'm a strong believer in that. Prayer is powerful.
There is power in the name
but
of
long
Jesus.
As y'all know, T.S. Madison will still get the hands.
Miss Mary.
At 40.
Let me tell you something.
And these fists.
What them what they
these fists.
But no, that ain't what you said at first.
I said fists.
No, you said fists.
Fists. Both of these.
Oh yeah, what they these fists?
These right here, the haymakers.
Girl. Miss Mary, I'll pull over right now and tell the police that I'm
somebody
in.
Gonna be calling Alice.
We just
Alice,
passed by Alice,
Alice
just now.
Grandmama,
we
Alice,
just passed
grandmama,
Alice.
All of them.
We just passed Alice, girl. I'll pull over and be like, help me, buddy. See, how you that man?
And I guarantee if I'm finna go to jail, I'm going to jail for something.
Believe it. If I'm ever caught in a situation where I have to go to jail, I'm going there for something. I ain't going for talking. Ain't happening. Never ever.
As long as you respect me, we all right.
Yes, they said fists, Miss Mary, fists.
Whatever.
You know what fists, you know
whatever
what fists is?
Is what I said.
No, you know what fists is. I don't know.
No, I don't. You trying to be a man.
Let me show you what fists is.
I know what you trying. You being a Mexican.
I need to show you what fist is either.
I don't care. That's what I said.
Let me show you what fist
is. That's what I said. You being the best move. This is a nice t-shirt. Yes, I got to show you. Good quality t-shirt.
Oh, yes, I will be wearing those t-shirts.
You need that for your little commercials.
Uh-huh. I actually got to get my own t-shirts and stuff like that, too. Let me show you what Fisses is, man. See, you...
Whatever it is.
You got things confused.
Whatever it is, I'm still going to say the same thing.
I don't care about all of that, honey.
Listen,
you mess up somebody's
name. Let's go.
You mess up the kid's name.
I care about messing up somebody's name.
No, you don't, Mom, because I try to tell you.
I stick you on a name in a heartbeat. I try to be better about it.
Hey, baby. So everybody named Boo and Baby. Hey, baby.
No, it's you, Boo number one, Boo number two, Boo number three. I call all three of y'all Boo.
Hey, y'all.
It's a different tone that y'all know who I'm calling.
Yeah, just like Myrtle. Just like when I say Myrtle. Myrtle is everybody. Myrtle is not just a singular person. Myrtle is everyone. Mm-hmm. You know?
Hey, baby. But y'all know which one I'm calling.
Hey.
Hey, baby.
Joanna
got mad with y'all.
Hey. And then you start calling us by the government.
Yeah, call y'all whatever.
Hey,
call
baby.
You whatever I want to call.
Hey.
To your
ass. Hey, baby. I'll be like, Mama, what's his name?
I can't remember, Mama, what's his name?
What's his name, Mama?
My baby.
And then I said, yeah, Mama, that's the one with the real big old dingle. Oh, you talking about... Yeah, that one. No, that's the one with the real, the foot long. Mm-hmm. You know, because this is different. It's different things with ding-a-lings. You know, some ding-a-lings be eight, and some people be saying them eights be big. Some of them eights do be kind of... Then you get the tens that be, ooh. Then you get the 11s and 12s. You be like, ooh.
11 and 12, 10 will not come in this direction.
Oh, no.
No.
No. You know, I never was bothered by a 10 or 12.
No.
Never. It's them 13s and the ones that go all out in the stratosphere. You be like, girl, wait a minute.
Oh, they don't own me back up.
Oh, God. Hey, y'all go open it up, Aldi's. There is power in the name of Jesus.
Gotta see what they done since I've been gone.
Yeah.
It was renewing something.
There is power in the name of Jesus to break every chain.
Lord, I thank you for your grace and your mercy, your love, chain. Your kindness. Thank you for all your goodness, my Lord.
Break every chain.
For just blessing my life, Lord.
This is what Fisses is right here, Baba. This is Fisses. This right here.
Oh, no. Don't do that. I remember. Oh!
That's Fisses.
Boo, why you do stuff like that? Why you do that? Why you do that, Boo? Why do you do that?
That made you sick at the stomach.
Why do you do that, Boo? Boo, don't show me. I don't want to see that. Nasty.
This is what Fisses is.
I don't
right
want to see that. I don't. Can you please?
That's
that
what
off?
Fisses is.
I don't want to see that.
It's a car accident.
That wasn't no car accident. Nasty. Ew. Why you do that? Why do you do stuff like that all the time?
Mama, because you need to see what's going on out here in this world.
I don't need to see that. That don't interest that. Oh,
I gotta put that
God.
As my favorite right there. Cause so when somebody be like, what's a Fisses, Miss Madison?
Lord have mercy.
And they say, Miss Madison, what's a Fisses? What's a Fisses? I'm like this. This
you
one?
Haven't took me to Big Lots since I've been here.
Mama, you think I want to be in the store all day?
I don't be in the store all day,
Mama? No, I'll take you to Big Lots, but girl, I don't want to take you to Big Lots. I don't want to take you to Aldi's.
That's fine if Tracy was here. Tracy
yeah, I know Miss E would have took you to all because me and Miss E got them same spirits to be in the store all day. I don't want
to be in no store all day.
I ain't got time to be in the store all day. Mama, listen, we done been on live and the people done watched me and you be in the store.
Why you
a whole 2 hours in the store?
When you do.
We want to be in the store like that.
But you supposed to be around there getting stuff. You on the camera running your mouth.
There is
power. When you supposed to be around there picking up the stuff.
In the name of Jesus.
Do you explain that?
Yeah.
No, you don't.
There is power.
Anyway, what else I told you I wanted to go on? Oh, you know I wanted to go to that thing downtown.
Where?
What Nari's told me I ought to get you to take me. The aquarium, whatever that thing is.
Girl.
Y'all got the one that go over the, girl, where you walk on in through, right? Girl. Like a tunnel.
Yeah.
Oh.
Girl, it's just like, is it every black person's dream to do everything that all black people do?
And what's that?
Go to all the things.
I don't want to go to a lot of things. I told you, I done one of the things I wanted to do was jet ski. They talking about they want me to go do falling out of that plane, which Pookie for Pookie birthday. I'm not doing that.
Oh, you talking about skydiving?
Skydiving. I'm not doing that. I don't have no desire for that. I'm not doing that.
Yes.
I'm not doing it. I may not make it. When I come down out the sky, I may be already dead. Yeah. I ain't doing that.
So you ain't gonna never skydive?
I'm not doing that.
Oh, okay.
That don't interest me.
Okay. You want some oxtails, Miss Mary? That what you said you
want? I don't know what I want.
But so when I pull up here to get some oxtails, what's the deal?
Whatever you pull up and get, I have to go where you go. And do what you do to I get where you drive.
So basically you want some oxtails.
It's whatever you get, I'll get. They have more than oxtails in there.
Okay, basically you want oxtails. But we going in there.
If that's what they have.
For the oxtails.
And if I like the way they look, yes. Yes, my love. Anything else you
want to
tell
me? Oh. No, we didn't finish talking about how Richard was tearing them people. Whoever he was reading, he was reading them.
Oh, my God. I love his work, how he touched them. I was crying watching him with those ladies with apple teeth.
Well, oh, no. Don't you say it. Uh-uh.
Apple teeth.
No, mama. No, not, man.
Apple.
It's not apple t-shirts. It's not alopecia, mama.
What is it?
Alopecia.
Norris has that.
I know. My brother has that.
Norris has that. And it touched my heart to see him, how he touches. It's just a crying out shame. The things I see people see. Sometimes with people who live a different lifestyle, the way people try to take advantage of them, and they do, they come to them for good, doing good work, because some of them do beautiful work, and then they try to take advantage of them. That's bad. But that's people take so many things lightly. But whatever you do to other people, running your mouth and all those kind of things, you got to be very careful of those things, because you cutting your own blessings off in many ways. I tell you the same thing.
Listen, I only read when I only return.
Even be careful in your reading. Even in returning, the Bible says, render no evil for evil. Do good when evil is returned to you. And I know that ain't evil, because I still have to battle through that sometimes.
Well, I just know.
But I practice. You got to practice doing it.
The book said to me that he would prepare lipstick for me to put on in the presence of my enemy.
People take.
So I have my lipstick on. I keep my lipstick on so that I can read back.
Yeah, but boo,
when I feel like reading back,
you
I
don't
just
have to read some. Listen, some, like I say, some battle. All your battles are won on your knees, but the best battle sometimes is a battle of silence. You don't have to keep throwing render. You don't have to say nothing back. And I know my own self, because I have to pray for my own self, that sometimes it ain't easy.
Yes, mama, they riding down that Apple t-shirt.
Whatever.
That's going to be the name of the category this week.
Whatever.
When I do the Queen Supreme Court, we going to go for Apple t-shirt.
But he do beautiful work, and it look like he always being attacked. And I like his spirit. I love how he laughing
it's
the way he
be,
do with those ladies.
It's going to say what Apple t-shirt, mama, what he do.
He look on the man, can sit
like, Patricia, I told y'all. I explained this to y'all. Do not give her no name. Do not give her your name.
It's gotta be a man.
Your first name or your last name.
Gotta be a man.
Cause she don't, it was she would tear up.
Apple-tisha.
It's not apple-tisha, mama.
Say it again.
I don't know. You done messed it up alopecia. So bad. Alopecia. That's right.
Alopecia.
It's not alope. Oh, dear God.
Alopecia.
Apple-tisha.
It's whatever I said is.
Well, that's going to be the name of the category this week on the Queen Supreme. Apple-tisha. Apple-tisha.
Baby.
Apple-tisha is going to be...
All I
when somebody edges done been snatched fit for filth.
Richard, whoever that was, Anthony.
Oh my God.
Antonio.
It's not Antonio, mama. It's Richard.
Richard Antonio Flowers.
It's Richard Anthony.
Anthony Flowers. My love, you was read. I just pray for you, baby. Just know God see everything. Everything. It don't make sense, people. If you don't want people products, don't order. If you don't like it, just get the people that stuff back. Do right.
Mama, you need to stay out of people's business.
I don't care, boy. I don't like that. I see too many.
You need to stay out of people's business.
Listen, what I done live to see is that I see a lot of when I say in the LB.
Carnell said that you say leave you alone because you say her name right.
Who?
No, she don't, girl.
Bless. Bless. That's how I'm gonna leave that.
Bless.
Because I do mess up her name.
Yes.
I really do. That I do. Hi, baby. How you doing, my love?
Bless.
But anyway.
Bless.
What I see is they try to take... Soon something go wrong, they call y'all all kind of name, but they want you service. They want you to do the makeup.
Oh, you say what they call us? They call us the F words and
they
all
call that. Y'all. This is what I done live to see, and I don't like that. I don't like that. If you gonna rent, if you don't want that service, then when something go wrong or you don't like something, then you turn around and you talk bad about it.
Oh, we become he's and hims and it.
It's not right.
But you gotta know, mama, that's the way people feel in their heart already. So
I don't like that.
But listen, that's why when you go to reading, honey, you read for bleed.
You don't have to, though.
You read for bleeds, honey.
The Bible said, render no evil back for no man. Let God. I know it ain't easy all the time to say let God handle, because even me, I had trouble with it. But God, as the years keep going by, he works on you. He works on your heart.
Well, listen, me you got a different walk with the Lord than I do. I'm still trying to get my toe in the door.
Well.
I'll try to get my toe in the door.
Listen, don't just go by that. You got a will to want it. You start practicing, because you will never do it all on your own.
I'm getting my toe in the door.
I'm
just learning how not to go in and cuss and alopecia somebody. Apatisha somebody.
There you go.
Apatisha.
There you go. Say it.
Apatisha.
There you go. There you go.
Apatisha.
There you go.
Apatisha, sonny.
There you go. That's how you do it.
Apatisha. Apatisha.
How you do it?
Apatisha.
How you do it? Anyway, he do beautiful work on those ladies who don't have no hair. But then people get your stuff and then they say things. He say something. Wow, that's really bad.
Mama, somebody said they want you to say their name.
Who? What is it? Now they being a mess. Now
yes,
y'all
ma'am.
Being a mess.
Yes, ma'am. They know the name that you call at Apatisha.
Hinaki yo lo.
Ida shanda la dida. Ida ta ta.
Is Richard all right?
Ida da shanda da bi. Da la shanda la ta ta.
Do you have
finish? Finish, mama. Finish. Finish singing in the holy name. Come on, Star Spangled Banner. For the land. Girl, come on, mama. Let's go ahead and get the odds tails real quick.
Shout, what's the
listen, she said she got shout. Now you got shout shoes.
No.
Now you got shout shoes, mama.
I got all kind of shoes. I got the shoe that's called got T.S. Madison. Put my foot in your back.
Listen, she got shouting shoes.
I got the shoes.
And she got a heaven
listen,
hat.
Listen.
She got shouting shoes.
I got the shoe that say T.S. Madison. I'm gonna put this in your bag.
And she got shouting shoes and a heaven hat. You remember you told me the other day you had that heaven a going your going there? It ain't in here, Mama. I banished that hat.
No, you didn't. You ain't touching my hat.
Come on, Mama. Let's go in here for all the
people. I got
we going in here to get us
Richard,
some.
Richard, baby, I hope you okay, my love.
We going in here to get us some of all these orc ox tails, honey. What the blood clot? Bamba rise.
Mandy
clot.
The child finna go get some.
Mama. That's
some tails.
Rise clot.
Ox tails.
Bamba clot rise. Puss mother skunk.
We finna get some.
Yes, child.
We finna get some Jamaican.
Yes, honey. Baby, you want a small or large today?
We finna get
you want me to tell the story? Can I tell my story?
That's my business.
Baby, about 2 weeks ago, I used to get Miss Alatisha over there a small plate. Baby, I went on ahead and got her a large plate this week. When I looked over there, I was still handling mine. Miss Mary was raking her last little bit of rice up on the fork.
Why you lying? I wore my stuff up the next morning.
Mama, where? What you want the next morning?
The next morning, the stuff, my plate you put in the freezer, you left it sitting on the table.
Baby girl.
Liar.
Baby girl.
Oh, you need to stop.
It was, baby, two scoops. I told you,
if you gonna tell some on me, tell the truth.
Miss Mary, so you mean to tell me you ain't sitting there eating that? I was still up there working on mine. I'm getting me a small today.
The reason you didn't eat all your stuff, you had got macaroni and cheese. What was that other stuff you got? You got two different things extra with your stuff. Now let's tell it like it is.
Rice and peas.
I don't care what you.
You want rice and peas?
I still finna get me some rice and beans.
You want rice and peas?
And if they got a little oxytail, I'm going to get.
I'm definitely gonna get you. I'm never giving you a small plate again the way you handle that large, girl.
Whatever.
Yes. You know, Mama, somebody wrote in the comments and they said ting-a-ling-a-ling.
Ling-a-ling-ling.
Uh-huh. Child. All right, y'all, girl. I'm gonna let y'all see the plate when I get back to the house. Yeah, tingling.
I had food left.
Remember that one? You ain't had no food left. I had more food than you, girl.
Yeah, you had more than me, but I had told you I've been craving oxtail for almost 2 months.
Well, are you craving it now?
No.
So that means you want a small plate or a large?
Small is fine.
Okay, we'll see. Two larges, ma'am, please. Thanks. Thank you, ma'am.
Y'all have a blessed